Hey, if you wonder if the Redmi Note 13 supports the 5G, I can quickly check this for you. So we have to navigate into the SIM settings, pick one of the following SIM card, and as you can see, we can find the LTE, 3G and the 2G, but there's like no 5G. So it means that this model, the Redmi Note 13, doesn't support 5G connections. And that's all for this video. Right now, please subscribe to my channel and see you in the next one.